Hi everybody, this is Delphine on Bouche à Bouche. Today we are cooking a Dauphinoise gratin.
Yummy!
So we need about 1.5 kg potatoes, 1 clove garlic, 300 ml of single cream, 75 cl of milk, pepper and salt, and 125 g of butter. Step 1, you preheat the oven at 250 degrees. Step 2, you peel your potatoes. To cut your potatoes into very thin slices, you can use the peeler to cut it. Well, when you've got your potatoes sliced very thin, you take a gratin dish and your garlic clove and you put it a bit everywhere in the gratin dish, that way. You do exactly the same thing with butter. And you put all the potatoes in the dish. You add salt, pepper. I add some nutmeg in there because I like nutmeg. You cut into pieces your butter and you spread it on top of the potatoes. You dish the garlic on the top of the potatoes too. Then you add your 75 centiliters of milk. Before you add the double cream, you have to cook the Dauphinoise gratin at least 45 minutes at 250 degrees. After the 45 minutes, we just remove it from the oven, but we don't switch off the oven because we need it again. We add on top on our potatoes the whole double cream. We cook it again for 12 minutes at 180 degrees. And after those 15 minutes, we now obtain a Dauphinoise gratin. And here is the famous gratin Dauphinoise gratin. I hope you will enjoy. I see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Have a good day. Bye bye.